Hey guys, John here from HydroEmpire.com, and today we're going to talk a little bit about the IGS-061. The IGS-061 is a CO2 controller. It controls the amount of CO2 that is in your room, or it will actually control whatever device you're using, such as a burner or a regulator. In the world of growing, plants use CO2 like we use oxygen. So without it, they cannot photosynthesize. In normal atmosphere, CO2 is at about 400 parts per million, but plants can use a lot more. Now with an IGS-061, you can plug that into a CO2 burner, or you can put it into a regulator with a tank, and you can control the amount of CO2 that's in your room. With higher levels of CO2, you're gonna get better photosynthesis, which means that you're gonna get more yield. And remember guys, never go over 5,000 ppm of CO2 because that's where you start to get dizzy and get lightheaded. The reason why I choose the IGS-061 is because of the abundance of features. One big one is the high temp shutoff and the adjustable high and low PPM. All right guys, in summary, we all know that CO2 is great for your yield. You can even double your yield sometimes, but you got to be careful on how you use it. Make sure you're at 1500 parts per million in your garden and never go over 5000 because that's when us humans get dizzy and lightheaded. My favorite way of producing CO2 is with a CO2 burner. When you're using a CO2 burner, they always produce a lot of heat. And the great thing about the IGS-061 is that they do have a high temp shutoff. Remember guys to like the video and subscribe to our channel, and also leave comments, because every comment you leave with a question, I try to answer personally.